This video has been sponsored by Trademore.
How many of you have a stash of old electronics floating around your house? I know I do. I actually have a drawer in my desk that is just filled with electronics we're not using anymore. I've got Apple Watches that are not in great condition. I've got old phones we're not using anymore. I've got tablets that are super old, some that don't even work. And they're just taking up space in my desk. And I've been waiting to either sell them or trade them in, but sometimes the process to do that is kind of chunky and it takes up time and none of us have any extra time. I know I don't. I definitely don't have the spare time and we've got to get our to-do list done, and who has time to go and get a phone traded in? So I have been checking out Trademore. If you go to trademore.com, you can find some more information on it. They are a service that will buy back your Apple Watches, your phones, your tablets, and they'll give you cash. They'll give you cash for it. They'll actually pay you with a PayPal payment or a MasterCard gift card. So it's really simple. All you do is go on their website, you select the condition of your device, what device it is, the storage space, all of the details like that. And then they will ship you one of these prepackaged boxes, and it comes with a shipping label. You can drop it off at UPS. So just slap that on the box when you get there. It's so easy to follow the directions. It's actually got it listed right here inside the box. And this is easy enough that I feel like my mom, who doesn't even shop online, who wouldn't know where to start shipping in some of her old devices, she could even go through and follow these step-by-step instructions, say, okay, I need to back up my device. I need to remove any activation locks and I need to do these things to mail it off. It just makes it really straightforward to get it shipped away and get your money. You'd rather have the money than an old device sitting in your desk. So they come with these foam protectors in here, and all you do is put your device in there. It's really nice and secure in there. It's not going anywhere. Get it sealed up. Make sure you've done all of the steps to get your device ready to ship. And then you slap this label on there, drop it off at UPS, and you're done. You are gonna get your PayPal money or your MasterCard gift card, and you don't have this taking up space in your desk or in your house anymore. So it's a really great service. You can go through actually and see what they would offer you for your old devices, and you're locked into that rate for 30 days. So I really liked that because sometimes it takes me a little bit of time to get around to actually shipping things off. But you know that your price is locked in. So for 30 days, you can send that device back. They'll send these boxes really quickly. I sent out for a couple of them because, like I said, I've got a drawer full of devices that I need to do something with. And these boxes all came within about 2 to 3 days. So it was pretty quick. And I was even surprised. I have an Apple Watch that is not in great condition. I listed this as poor. You can see that the screen is not the best right now, but they even offered me money for this. So I've got a box here ready to ship that back. And instead of having a watch sit there and make me feel guilty because it was not taken care of the way it needed to, we can ship that off and get some cash for it. So it's a great service. You can get rid of some of that clutter in your house, and they have really competitive rates that I was impressed with. So I'm excited to get this stuff out of my desk drawer and get some cash. So if you can check it out, go to trademore.com, and we will link it in the comments here for you to check out.